Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Every day is the same except Friday. Man, I'm late for my counselor appointment. I'm already late though, I might as well just not go. But I have to choose my major soon. This is so stupid. Aren't career counselor appointments optional anyway? I'm done with school for today. I'm going to sleep. I have to get ready for this party.
Ashwini, bro! You're late for your own party! Let's go! Get up! Come on!
Okay, hurry up. Hey, yo, you ready yet?
1 second.
Bro, you good? Let's go.
Bro, what are you doing?
I'm going to dance team.
Get turned up here.
Why won't he love me?
You deserve better, Smithy.
You got next.
Yeah, I'm good.
You want to do something fun? You want to go to Taco Bell?
And you know I'm rolling treaters going in the ozone. I got a chick that text me, she ain't got no clothes on. And then another one text me, yo, at next. And I'ma text y'all at back like I don't fuck with you.
Hey, Ashwini, this is your career counselor. You have 24 hours to decide your major or you won't be able to graduate on time.
What? I have no idea what I want to major in.
I mean, is there anything that you might be interested in?
Well, my parents always wanted me to be a doctor.
Awesome. Why don't you come down to my office and we can explore the pre-med track.
Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. Why don't we leave it at that? And if you wanna stay, oh, everything gets in the way.
But I guess if it means saving lives, then I'm...
Oh, wait. Buddy, you do not have the grades to get into med school.
Really? You couldn't have told me that earlier?
Why don't you try engineering? You don't have to go to grad school for that.
Okay, sure. Why not?
I really feel the one in the
you think?
Oh, gee, I can't tell which one I like more. The mansplaining? Or the fact that the comp sci majors never shower.
Okay, I'll take that as a no then. Why don't we take a total 360 and try teaching?
Well, I've always loved recess. God, kids are so mean.
Yeah, I agree. So you're really not feeling anything so far?
No, career counselor. I can't imagine myself doing any of these things. What do I do?
Hey, don't worry. We still have so many more options. Let's try something with a little more law and order.
But I thought this was gonna be like those crime shows, like Criminal Minds.
Oh boy.
Besides, I think this is a little too much work for me. Do you have anything easier? You know, something that a 5-year-old could do?
Oh yeah, so business.
Like the way she works, hey, always puts me first, hey. And I know I've been around, but I swear you got the best on her.
That was better, but I still don't really like any of these choices. Career counselor, I don't know what I want to do with my life.
Hey, it's okay. I was in the same position when I was in college, but I figured it out.
You did?
Yeah.
Wait, career counselor, I know what I want to major in. Be a career counselor.
Oh, that's not what I
meant. Thanks, career counselor. You're the best.